Miss Nicole here. I am here to read you a story about how a flower grows. It's called Grow, Flower, Grow. I have some flowers right here that are growing. I should probably move them out of the way so that we can see the book. Grow, Flower, Grow by Lisa Bruce. Grow, flower, grow. This little girl does not know what a flower needs to grow. Do you? One day, Fran found a flower pot filled with soil. That's dirt. Poking out of the top was a tiny green stem. Fran said, I will grow this flower. You see it?
And her dog said, okay.
She took it to her home and put it on the table. She said, now what? The flower stayed tiny. She said, maybe this plant is hungry. To the fridge. She found some of her favorite foods in there. She thought the plant might like some. So she brought the flower a piece of pizza. Do you think the flower wanted to eat pizza? No.
The next day, Fran tried to give flower a piece of cheeseburger. Did the flower want cheeseburger?
No.
Then she decided, oh, I know. I love spaghetti. The flower will love spaghetti. You ready? Let's see. Oh boy.
Is the flower eating it?
No.
What does
spaghetti is
not being eaten by the flower?
Or the ice cream that Fran decided to put on top. The dog said, oh no, what is happening? What does a flower need to grow? A flower does not
need food. So Fran decided maybe the flower wanted a The flower
did not like the bone.
Did the flower eat the bone? No. Fran was getting
frustrated. Look at her face.
She said, silly flower!
And she put the flower outside.
Remember, it was outside.
And she brought it inside and tried to feed it food, and it was not working, so she flower back outside. That day, the sky rained.
Fran and dog
watched it out the window. The flower pot got wet as the raindrops fell on it. I wonder if
the flower likes water. The wind blew. The sun
shined on the flower and on the earth. And
guys, look what happened. What happened to the flower? It's getting bigger. It's growing.
How?
Finally,
Fran figured it out. She watched the stem of the flower grow taller and taller still, and it grew leaves and taller, taller still.
And then one day,
Fran opened the door for her and Dog to go outside and play. Look, she's putting on her shoes. And
there was
a
big, beautiful flower
in
the flower pot. And what made
that flower grow? Was it pizza? No. Was it spaghetti? No.
Was
it water? Yes. Was it rain?
Yes. Yes, a flower needs
water
and sun and
air. The plant did not love being inside. It loves being outside.
Okay, now you know how to grow.